High race fans, as they work their way up a turn number four. This is their parade lap, so let's make some noise. is bottom of 78. Already tested right now. Starting seventh, working way up through the field. Got a lot of help from the leaders earlier, you know, beating and banging with each other, getting caught up there. I mean, what was going through your mind when you see Justin Quinn and Charles Davis Jr. connect there off of turn number four?
Well, I don't know. I felt I had passed Quinn the one time and had a whole lap, and we got scoring there, but I guess that took care of itself. You know, it's just one of these racetracks. You got to stay patient, and apparently some right now.
All right, that's RJ Johnson. He wins the Hose of Edge 8 feature tonight for the USAC Southwest Sprint Car Series. So to put in a little bit of points off of himself and Charles Davis Jr. So once again, congratulations, RJ Johnson. We'll see you right back here May 11th for the third annual Race for the Cure. Please drive home safe this evening.